Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My Dark Knights, how you beautiful people doing? This is the Batbran, and welcome to... what episode is this? Is this 5? I think this is 5. This is 5, yeah. Yes, episode 5 of the Dragon Ball Z Team Training Nuzlocke. In this episode, we are going to obviously take on the third gym. And, you may see a Bioman on our layout, but that's okay. The Bioman is not going to stick around. He's just there because we have to cut. And he's the only guy on our team who can, and the only Mon who can cut. Can learn cut, so we have to use him for that. So, Kamikaze's not on the team. So, I don't have something that I can actually physically switch out to that I can use for that, so this is gonna be fun. But we do have Vegeta, our starter, level 27, pure fighting, holding a person berry with the guts ability with Big Bang, Boost, Gallic Gun, and Flash, our final Flash. Then we have Kamikolo, our Piccolo, fighting in grass with the natural cure ability with I-Beam Kick, Saisei, which is Recover, and Light Grenade, which he learned while I was grinding. Then we have good old Uncle Raditz, pure normal Azaru, Intimidate, with Punch, Tail Smash, Saiyan Power, and Crush. Then we do have Meaty, our Dodoria, with the Rock Head ability. Okay. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. Dealt with some technical issues, but we're good. Next, we have Meaty, our Dodoria, pure normal, with the Rock Head ability, with Punch, Headbutt, Energy Ball, and Boar Attack. Then we do have Goku? Question mark. Level 25, Terrorless, pure fighting type. With the Battle Armor ability, with Ki Blast, Tail Smash, Saiyan Power, and Energy Punch, and of course, just cuts here. Yeah, we're gonna hopefully get through this gym in one piece. No problems. Hopefully. I'm just gonna kick the crap out of everybody real quick. I'm gonna crash. Not, the speed up isn't going as fast as normal. I'm gonna crash. Crash. Tail smash. Yeah, get wrecked. Next. I don't understand what's going on today. Okay, I can crush you, but it's not very effective. Can I punch you? Can. Goodbye. Android 20. I'll go to Goku. And we'll just energy punch. I think Goku's maybe the way to go against these androids, because I think everyone's gonna have androids in here. I'm almost 100% sure we're gonna deal with androids. I'm almost positive. We're gonna deal with androids here. Android 13. Okay. I'm gonna crush, obviously. Which does nothing. Crush. Crush. Okay, the FPS goes down. That's what's causing. I didn't have any problems this whole series so far with skipping frame rates or anything until now. So, we're not going to start this garbage. Alright, we're going to open some trash cans. Look for some swishes. Only trash. Oh, hey, there's a switch. I know where the first one is. Or the second one is, it's here. Yeah. Hello, General Red. I'm gonna save just to be case. Or just to be safe. Alright, General Red. It's hard to believe. Wait, I need a Scottish accent. It's hard to believe a kid like you made it here. I'm what? Are you claiming that I'm a dwarf? You will face the wrath of the Red Ribbon Army. Brace yourself, brat. Alright, General Red. Okay, Android 18. If I can get the boost off of Energy Punch, I think I'm okay. Yes, I get the boost. I think it's over. I win. Yeah, I win. I got the boost off of Energy Punch. It depends on how much Key Blast does here. Okay, I'm healing. Okay, you heal as well. That's fine. I'm completely fine. What did I just do? Okay. Good. And that wasn't a crit either. That was just a high roll. And Android 16. You're steel, like everything else. But level 24, so I was a little higher leveled. Okay. Rocket Punch. How much is Rocket Punch gonna be? I outspeed. I was gonna say, I should outspeed. Alright. Goku. He's trying to learn Headbutt. I mean, over Tail Smash, yes. And ladies and gentlemen, we got our third gym badge. Yeah, baby. Thank you so much for that. TM17, I think, is Energy Field. So I'm pretty sure I can only teach it to Android 17 or Cell. Correct? Alright, I need to go get Flash. So I can't bring Kamikaze along just yet. Which sucks. I would just have to take off somebody. We have to go through Red Ribbon Army's cave, so do I have any repels? Because I really don't want to deal with anything. Nope, we're just gonna have to live with it. Okay, great. We'll have to go back to Namek Town. Once we do, we can get our bike. Which we'll go do. Hey, Boyon, what's up? What's up, Boyon? Can I headbutt you? Can I energy punch you? Can I keyblaze? Alright, we're gonna get out of here real quick, like. Hey, Aider. I don't think 17, 18, and 16 had the ability that 19 and 20 in them have. So I think I could have did a different strategy, but then again, I think I did the right thing with what I did. I think. please. Bye-bye, Aider. Alright, we can go get Flash. It sucks we actually have to, like... Yes, I have 16 fighters. Okay, so we got Solar Flare. Who can learn Solar Flare? Okay, Kamikalo can. That's good. We'll have to get rid of Kick, I think. I really don't want to, but I kinda have to. Alright, let's get this item, which is an ether. I think there's another item down here. Paralyze heal. Okay. Well, there's crap. Wait a minute, we did get a Route 2 encounter. I was like, I'm just curious, what can we get in here? Just the basic. I didn't know there was the grass there. Okay. Interesting. I should heal Turles. I don't want him dying. He's like, I mean, other than the Ozaru, like, he is our second best fighter. Other than Ozaru Raditz, like, which we'll focus on getting Vegeta, Turles, the whole squad up. Kamikaze, I don't know if we'll be able to boost him anymore because we need a Cutmon at all times. At least for now. Yeah, we need a Cutmon at least for the foreseeable future until we get in a rock tunnel. And then once we get out of Rock Tunnel, we'll need to cut Mon again. I think. Yeah, we will. So, we're going to be needing of him quite a bit. Not that I'm really excited to have that. I mean, Biomen's not going to be on the layout, obviously. There we go. We're almost out of this Red Ribbon Army cave, please. I want to get out of here as quickly as possible. Yes, level 27. Yes, most excellent. Oh, Boyon. Some Boyon cubes. What's up? I'm gonna get out of here. Thank you. Alright, let's go heal. And then we'll head back to the second town, Namek Town. And we'll start making our way to Rock Tunnel, which I'm guessing is the next day. I can't slide across. Yeah, baby. That's legitness. But what I'm going to start doing, we're going to start getting Turles, Vegeta, and the Ozaru to 30, and then just start getting everyone else to level 30 as well. Just because, you know, that's the next threshold we have to reach. So. And I am hoping, because I know in Rock Tunnel, we can get Frieza. If we can get Frieza, I will dump one of our members for Frieza. And we have the Verse Seeker now, so like I can just straight up be like, grinding's gonna be so much easier now. I'm so excited for that. Like grinding is no longer going to be an issue. I know I can get the rest of the Genyu Force in the grass here. I do know that. Goodbye, Krillin. Yamcha, huh? You're pure normal, so energy punch is super effective. TM. Energy punch, you don't stand a chance. Oh, just like in the Tree of Might movie, you all fall. Just like in the Tree of Might. Capsule, okay. Normally that's the TM for Aerial Ace, I think. Don't quote me on that, but I'm almost pretty sure. Jeremy! Guys, it's Jeremy! Oh, Ki Blast does a lot of damage to you, Jiren. Dodoria. Dodoria is pure normal. I know that. So, Energy Punch for you, my friend. Goodbye. Alright, we're gonna start focusing on Vegeta. Alright. Go up here, we got two trainers to take care of, and then we can get our Route 9 encounter. And then we go to Route 10. Drinking coffee this morning. I'm recording this on a Monday morning. Piccolo. I'm just gonna Final Flash. No, you're not. No, you're not. You're not doing that. It's funny, you think you are. Oh, you have a Vegeta. I'm Vegeta, though. There can only be one. Too bad for you, Capricris. So I think the next form of Vegeta we're going to get is Majin Vegeta. And I think that's not till level 36. But the only other move I think he'll learn is his final explosion, and I don't want him to learn that, so he's not learning that. Okay. Our encounter for Route 9. We already have Dodoria. So guess what we can do? Re-encounter! Raccoon! I'll take Raccoon. I don't think he'll live anything from... I mean, I'll give it a Galagun. Nope, he did not live it. Okay, never mind. We don't get Raccoon. It's okay, we're gonna go to Route 9, so... Or 10, so we can probably get another chance at him.
Chase! Well, if it isn't Chase coming to die again...
Crusher Ball? Okay, well, the good part is he actually has his main moves, so... And Birder? Of course you have Birder and... Jace. I mean, it's... Dash Attack? Okay. Level 28. Alrighty. Let's get this item, and it is a paralyzed heal. We seem to be getting a lot of those lately. Go, my super fighters! I see what you did there. Super fighters. Drum. Wow. Drum. I can kill you. I don't even need Big Bang or Final Flash. That's not super effective. Oh. Oh, no, you're dark. Yeah, that's right. You're dark. Let's just send him Goku. Oh, energy punch. Goodbye. And nail. Power up. Oh, I'm so scared of you powering up. There we go. Turles and Vegeta, my two best guys. I mean, Ozaru should be higher up on my list, to be honest with you, because he's a lot better than stat-wise than Turles, but this should one-shot. See, I'm not even I wasn't even thinking when I was using Vegeta there. I probably should have switched into someone else. But, I mean, it's Raccoon. If it dies, it dies, you know. You lived? Okay, let me get this straight. A Bioman lived. A Bioman lived. Galaga. Goldo lived? Are you kidding me? That's impressive. Alright, we'll use a Hercule drink and a paralyzed heal on Vegeta. Battle these last couple trainers and we'll get to Route 10. And then we'll still have at least 10 to 15 minutes still on the episode yet. We're skipping frames again. I'm gonna just a big bang.
Big bang attack! Goodbye, dragon dinosaur creature.
Imagine if he met, like, some of the characters from, you know, Dragon Ball. You know, like Jiren. Like, in Super, he does meet, what's the girl? I don't remember her name. Is it Alia or Aria? Lord Slug, okay. I'm not worried about Lord Slug. Because you're dark and grass, I believe. Energy ball. Not worried about an energy ball, bud. Level 29, baby. Alrighty. And last fighter. That we have to deal with until we get to Route 10.
Oh, it's Captain Ganyu!
Oh, you traced, Mike. You have trace. Horn attack. Yep, that. That sounds like a move you would definitely have, Ganyu. Definitely have. Alright, so we have defeated everyone in this area. We're in Route 10. A Dragon Ball? Okay, we just randomly found a Dragon Ball. That's, what, our second? Is that our second Dragon Ball? I'm almost pretty sure that's our second Dragon Ball. Heal me! Alright. We can get Kamikaze out. We can. Because we don't need cut until we get out of Rock Tunnel. But he's only level 21 now. So unfortunately, as much as I wanted to level up Kamikaze, I think you're just a death fodder mon now. And that sucks for me to say. But yeah, I think you're just there now. You're just kinda there. So you're kinda just gonna be on our team then. I can't fight this lady, so I'm gonna obviously do it. Goldo. One final flash. I mean, I still don't understand how you live it. I'm 9 levels above you. You're weak. Alright, let's go get our encounter. I should throw someone else in the front. So, Kamikaze can be our catcher. I'm okay with that. Okay, our encounter. We get another chance at Raccoon. Okay. Let's start off with Headbutt. Headbutt him again. And we can just chuck a ball here. Please catch first. Yes. We got Raccoon. What do I want to name you?
The name's Raccoon. It rhymes with doom, and you're all gonna be hurt all too soon.
I'm gonna call you Macho Man. Alrighty, we caught him. Got him, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Alright, let's see here what Raccoon's got. Because, like, we have options. Pure fighting. He has toughness, prevents attack reduction. Okay. See, he is key absorbed, so like that's pretty good. Oh, he has jet kick, eraser gun. He has raccoon kick, eraser gun. Yeah, I mean, raccoon's an option. Raccoon is a option. We have to see what we can get in Rock Tunnel first. So we have to do that. Alright, and we have to use Flash. So use Solar Flare, please. I got a Repel, so I'm actually gonna spray that now. Just because I want the good stuff. We want Frieza. We want Frieza or Cooler. I mean, I'll take either or, to be honest. How much damage is that going to do to you? I mean, you're actually doing damage to these guys. So maybe I'll still keep you on. Okay, never mind. Energy punch. Goodbye. I know. I'm going crazy with these speed ups still. I know this. But it's all good. It's all good, guys. It's going to be great because we are just going to Team Gohan. Team Gohan? I'm scared. Team Gohan scares me. And I do have stuff to get out of here if I really need to. We got a crystal. That's a revive, basically. Perfect. Kid Gohan. So we got a Kid Gohan, we got a Teen Gohan. I'm gonna headbutt you. Masenko, how much damage is that gonna? Oh, nothing. Alright, way to go, Kamikaze. Not bad. Dodon Ray? Oh, that was a crit. That was a crit. That's a crit. Okay. Energy Punch should kill. Okay, alright, that's a spicy meatball. That's a very spicy meatball. And we'll use this other one on... Alright, our encounter, please be Frieza. We already have a Bioman. Thank you God, we have a Bioman. Okay, great. I may, in between episodes, like, get Kamikaze up to, like, train him. Maybe to like 25. Compared to the. There's the guy I want. There's the guy I want. Dodon Ray? Shield? Okay. Why would you shield? Oh my god. Oh, that shield dust. That's. Or whatever it's called. Is it. I think it's shield dust. No, 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 no. We don't want you to die. I could probably just go to Goku. Energy punch. See, those are the guys I want, Super Nerd Steve. Why can't I have them? Oh, I should heal. I should heal. I keep smelling like something burning, but it's not burning. Like, you ever have those smells that just come across your nose or something like that, and you just think it's smell, but it's not? Or am I just crazy? Oh, sweet mother of God. That's a lot of damage. Okay, good. Way to go. Way to go, guys. Yeah, I'm in between gonna definitely get Kamikaze up. And, Vegeta and, Turles to 30, maybe. Maybe, most likely. Nappa? You have a Nappa? I have Turles, the better Saiyan. And Raccoon. Okay. Raccoon. You're dead. It's because I got the boost. There was no way you were living it. Alright, I want to get this encounter. Can we please get Frieza? We have Goldo as well. Woo, baby. I am so glad that we have... I am so glad to see you at this moment in time, Goldo. Alright, give me my encounter. That we already have Bioman. Get out of here, Bioman, please. Alright, maybe the next floor will have Frieza. Give me my Frieza. Oh. Oh, you're weak to fire. Goodbye. Level 29. Drum. Oh, I can stay in. Energy punch. Goodbye. Dodoria. Oh, that's cute. Energy punch. Goodbye. Slug. Oh, that's cute. Energy punch. Goodbye. Boy, you sure like to use a lot of, Can I get my encounter? I still have not gotten my encounter. Energy punch. Goodbye, bear thief. Jiren. It's not Jiren. Is it Jiren? I think it's Jiren. Not Jiren. And Boyan. Why do you have Intimidate? Oh, and you paralyze me. You suck. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right. You're electric. You suck. I don't like you. All right, let's get our encounter. Yes! Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye, Chiaotzu. We do know your services are no longer needed. Your services are no longer required. Yep. Yep, your services are no longer required. We already have the man for the job now. And his name is Lord Frieza. Yes. 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 Lord Frieza. Oh, and look, it all fits. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's a perfect spot to end because I am going to do a little bit of this action and we're just going to get out of here because... We need to go get that Frieza. We are adding Frieza to the layout, so in between episodes, you will see Frieza on the layout. 100%. Because we got the guy we wanted, first of all. I just wanted to show off Frieza for you. So he will not be on the layout until next episode, but I just wanted to show off Frieza here. He is Dark and Ice, so he's a Sneasel. He has Battle Armor, and he has Tail Smash, Leer, Double Kick, and Shield, which will give him better moves. So, all right, ladies and gentlemen, this has been all the time I have for this episode. If you guys did enjoy, feel free to hit that like button. I greatly appreciate it. And feel free to subscribe if you're new. In the next episode, I'm going to get through Rock Tunnel in between episodes. I'm going to get out and everything and train up Vegeta to 30, Turles to 30, hopefully Ozaru to 30 if I'm feeling crazy, but we gotta get Lord Frieza up to the level of everybody else, so that's gonna take a little bit. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Stay awesome, my Dark Knights.